I kind of started getting interested in engineering when I was in high school, and I went to this physics camp. While I was there, I kind of learned a little bit about what engineering is, and I got to meet a few female engineers in the industry, and I got to see that I'd be able to get to do a lot of creative things that I didn't expect to be doing. One of the biggest things that kind of drew me to mechanical engineering was because I noticed that it was so diverse and that you could do a whole lot with it. You can go into the biomedical field and work on medical devices or medical equipment. You could go into robotics or something like that. And that's not even like scratching the surface of everything that's mechanical engineering. In my time, I've kind of tried to focus in a few different areas. I've done a little bit of work in materials engineering. I did a little bit of research working on like electrical materials and looking at different carbon fiber materials to be used in electrical applications. And it was pretty interesting because stuff like that, it's a lot of this like cutting edge technology that maybe in the next few years is gonna be in everybody's cell phone. But now, especially with a little bit of the like industrial work that I've done, I'm kind of shifting towards looking at manufacturing and project management and stuff like that. Because with an engineering degree, you can be an engineer, but you could also go into management. With this engineering degree, you have the technical background, but generally while you're in your undergraduate, you get to learn a lot of the skills, like the soft skills that you need to be a manager. And on top of that, if you wanted to, you could go into like medical school or law school, you could go into consulting, you could basically do whatever you want. I don't really think it's fair to say that there is some sort of set personality for a mechanical engineer, because especially with all of the people that I've met in mechanical engineering, every single person is completely different. And it's probably one of the most diverse majors out there. I'm Sangeetha Mylvaganam, and I'm a mechanical engineer.